Hello, I'm Paulus Power. Today is Tuesday, 20th of October 2022, and I will bring you the unpacking of Athens underwear. Your small size for 20 to 34 inches, 51.86 centimeters. We have 20 nappies. Derma Dry technology, dual leakage protection, and other shield. So dual leakage protection again, other shield, single core plus, premium softness, it's nice, breathable fabric, that's great in the night, in the hot, humid Mexican nights. So, some instructions of how to wear your nappy. Duh. How to apply. Okay, let's open the Athens underwear. So, for a moment of silence for TBD El Jordan Oscar. Society is not ready for such an independent kind of guys, lads. So, hope to see you again in the future. Oscar, he's how it looks like. Feels really thin compared to a good night's nappy. Won't absorb a lot, but the padding is ridiculously small. I don't like this kind of plastic. What is this? The dual barrier in the legs is papery, really cheap compared to a good night. The absorbent is soft, but not great. It smells a little bit, but not much. This is front, I guess, and this is the back in blue. How much can stretch? Not much. Remember the job size. It's too small lap. So that's basically all. They are cheap. They are less than $15 per pack. They are made in America. Right, made in the USA by Athens Healthcare Products. That's all. Just some bad news with the lesion of TBDA journey. But let's go, Padres. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.